Central Michigan University, the latest school to announce it will require booster shots for students and staff on campus. The deadline to get the booster, January 17th. Those who don't get a booster will have to be tested weekly for the virus. CMU is joining the ranks of the University of Michigan, Michigan State University, and Wayne State, who issued booster requirements.